Greater freedom to pay your energy and other bills when and how you desire by cash, personal check, or credit card.
At the Detroit Water Department, we are pleased to join our friends so you can now pay your water bill on the DivDash kiosk network.
The kiosks are located in our respective downtown offices as well as Rite Aid stores and community centers across the county.
As the president of the DivDash kiosk network, our mission is to stamp out convenient fees and help you.
Make sure to take advantage of the no-fee kiosk to stay current in your tax, energy, and water bills. Stop by today to learn more about how to enter into a payment plan and the newly extended interest rate reduction program.
Please visit us at DP Energy,
the Wayne County Treasurer's Office,
or DWSD. We're here to help.
910 AM Superstation. We're the hottest station in town. Why? Because when it happens, we talk about it.
My story of the week is the hepatitis A outbreak. Holman Young, if you're listening, you're right on the money. Senator Young.
And look,
when Senator Young said it was an epidemic of hepatitis A, mainly the water shutoffs, et cetera, now it's in all parts of the city, from McDonald's workers who are making $8 or $7 an hour to fancy restaurants downtown.
I'm a kid.
We only seen the tip of the iceberg. And Mayor Duggan said that wasn't true. That was a lie.
Mike, I never addressed that at any point during the campaign, and it's correct. The senator warned everyone about this, and now this is an actual outbreak, but it's being minimized. Now, I do know, like, I think from the state level, they are doing their protocol, and frankly, I'm worried about eating up.
910 AM Superstation, we are the future of radio. Don't miss the best day party in town every Saturday at 4 p.m. on 910 AM Superstation with Chuck Bennett.
It's your best Saturday day party in town. You got it.
What kind of show is this? I hear shampoo bottles popping in the back. Bobby's got his, like,
all over the place.
Oh, man.
Saturdays at 4 p.m. only on 910 AM Superstation. 910 AM Superstation is the voice of the people. Don't believe me? Just listen.
910 AM has something that no other station has. A platform for everyone to have a voice. Black, white, young, old. It's a place for people to be themselves.
I love 910 AM. So many articulate and thoughtful, diverse voices and wonderful stories.
So when you think of 910 AM Superstation, we want you to tune in, call in, and don't forget to find us on social media. Celebration Church of Detroit is on the move. Join them starting Sunday, October 1st at 9 a.m. at their new spacious home, the auditorium of Southeastern High School, 3030 Fairview on Detroit's east side. Come and receive a life-changing word from Bishop Greg Davis. Starting Sunday, October 1st at 9 a.m. for 90 minutes of praise, worship, and the Word. Their new home, Southeastern High School, October 1st, 3030 Fairview. 910 AM Superstation is in a league of its own. We are the only talk radio station in the Metro Detroit area sensitive to the African American community.
Make sure you join us on what station?
910 AM Superstation.
910 AM.
910 AM. On 910 AM Superstation.
910 AM Superstation. Metro Detroit's only African American based talk radio station.